Okay, so we've printed out a knob for this, and we can go between brightness and hue mode. This actually isn't too bad, this encoder, or the knob. It's got a little way to put in a threaded grub screw, so it's nice. And yeah, I think that helps a lot. So, updated the code to be less spaghetti-like and more extensible, and that's where I'm leaving it for tonight. Thanks for watching.